Yeah!
All right, so this is, you guys remember the second Minecraft Let's Play we ever made on a rail?
No.
Yeah,
that was the, pre-Ryan.
We had
Joel
was
in that one.
Nice,
that
was in the damn game first.
Do I have to be Joel?
I remember Joel was a huge help in that.
Yeah, he was. He fucking hid on
a
mountain.
Do I have to just leave and go, what, he just climbed a hill,
just, like,
right?
He just, climbed a mountain or something.
To recap, for Ryan, you weren't there. Gavin got really drunk, was really obnoxious, tried really hard to keep us from getting the achievement, and then got the, created the Tower
him.
Pimps.
And I tackled
then,
him, it was a fight.
I had a scar on my hand for about 2 months after that.
You complained about it for 6 months.
I got super pissed off.
I started up a new world called Drink Up Gavin, and I'm going to create it right now. If you create, load, or save a world with host privilege... Oh, wait, cancel.
Whoa.
Let me change that out.
You drunk again? You going to make another Tower of Pimps?
I'm not currently drunk. There is some booze in here, though.
Yeah, you have liquor on your desk.
All right,
just in
server.
Case you get inspired
also,
mid-Let's Play.
Whiskeys.
Oh, how many you got? I'll take one.
You want a little whiskey?
You want to do a whiskey?
Invite my friends!
Jim Beam Kentucky Fire.
That's Alan.
Are you in?
No.
Oh, God.
Oh, the buzz.
Oh,
the buzz.
Gavin, you're buzzing.
Gavin.
Stop the buzz.
You're buzzing, buddy.
Buzzing. All right, you stop.
Jim Beam,
the buzz.
Kentucky Fire.
So this is a full-blown fucking podcast Let's Play, pretty much.
So I'm calling this one On a Rail 2.
Would anyone like a glass for that?
Because it hasn't been tweaked in any way.
Does whiskey go with Sprite very well?
Oh, yeah, big time.
It goes with Coke.
Ray, I'm jumping on you. Ray.
I don't think, man. Yeah, we should get some cups and coke.
What difficulty are we playing on, Jeff?
I'm gonna punch you.
Normal.
Jeff, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm jumping around.
jump around.
Hey, Michael.
Hey, Jeff. Jeff, wait. Come back here. Wait.
Jump up, but get down.
You look good in 1080, Jeff.
Thanks, man. I feel good.
Look at that shoulder.
Oh, you can see my shoulder in so many frames per second.
Gavin.
Gavin, what is what?
Well, that was Joel.
To be fair,
he's Joel.
Gavin left the room.
Yeah, Gavin's not here. That's why I was confused. They were all yawning. Oh, he changed skins. I see what he's done.
Yeah, it's Joel.
Gavin's getting the coke and the glasses.
He's getting booze.
So we can get bevved up. No, we already have the booze.
Oh, do we have cokes and glasses?
Yeah.
Thank you, Gavin, for getting me one.
I already have one. You can have mine.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate it.
I'm gonna start getting wood.
Jeff, might I borrow some Coca-Cola?
Now's the glug part of the...
Oh, is this Diet Coke? Do we have regular Coke?
Welcome to the Achievement Hunter podcast.
Here, wait.
I'll get regular.
Oh, thank you. Here, Ryan, I got you a Coke.
Thanks.
It's Diet.
Cool.
So, how about that Destiny, huh?
That's fun.
I'm liking it.
I guess we'll, let's punch some trees and shit while...
Cow! I'm gonna kill a cow.
We actually need a house.
Do we?
Well...
Probably wouldn't hurt.
The on-air sign is on.
Jack, right. Jack,
sir,
we need your special set of skills.
Uh-huh.
Your peculiar set of skills.
Why am I a prisoner?
Spaceship?
No. That's why everyone was freaking out. They were like, oh, Gavin's Joel.
Spaceship?
And you weren't sitting at your desk. Everyone's like, Gavin! And you were in the kitchen.
He's in the U.S. making deals.
Are we friends? All right, we're friends. Guys, I have so much meat.
All right, so let's
Start
who's doing what?
Jack's working on a
house. I'm gonna build a house.
Sorry,
let's
get my liquor ready.
Build some stairs, Jack.
Let's.
Oh, there'll be plenty of stairs,
I'm looking
Gavin.
For iron.
It's gonna be so convenient.
All right, well, hey,
do you make a thing yet, Ryan?
Wait, let's set a home base somewhere. So we know where we're starting.
Ryan, do you have any?
Jack's got a
cave. If you can make some shears and get some beds.
I'm not being
built another workbench like. 5 feet away from the other one.
I built that one before you started.
You lie.
That sip
absolutely
of whiskey,
true, I'm not
I
even
think I'm
anywhere
already
near
drunk.
You anymore.
I've eaten nothing today. It went straight into my blood. I've got the blood drug.
Oh, you know what we should do with Ryan?
The blood drug.
We should put Ryan on food detail.
What? I'm already on food detail. I've been doing that for like 10 minutes.
Oh, that's great. Good job. Look at Ryan. Fucking,
where'd this wolf come from?
That's what I like about Ryan. He listens.
Hey, Jeff.
Yeah.
Should we set like a start point here from where we're going to start?
Yeah, are we going to go
Jack,
from here?
We should do like a little house at least so we know where to bring all the shit
that's
back.
Upside downstairs now that they exist.
Oh, dude. Upside downstairs are so fucking annoying.
You used them in the...
Oh, you clearing it out? Hey, Jack, I'll clear out the grass. I'll mow the lawn.
Oh, thank you, Michael.
I don't know how far the house is.
Somebody get a furnace together.
Furnace.
I got some shit to cook.
Hey, Michael, if you get any seeds, let me know. I'm going to make a little farm for us as well.
Absolutely.
Oh, that's already one of these.
Guy. I'll deposit my seeds to you.
Jaggy
you.
Apple seed.
I like when we work together.
So does the audience.
I'm
here's a sheep.
to make
don't
it
kill
fun.
It. Let's
I got lots of wool.
Oh, you do? Do you have enough for six beds?
No.
Okay.
You need 18 wool.
Don't murder the sheep then. Not yet. Let's get some
shears.
Shears.
We'll
get shears.
There's a sheep getting murdered by a
wolf. Shears?
Right now. I just watched a sheep get murdered.
There are animals everywhere.
You say that. Now there are. But remember when Achievement City started, there were animals everywhere too.
To be fair though, we're not going to continue in this world, are we?
No.
Who knows?
Not like this.
Fuck it. Let's. Anyway, the wolf just brutally murdered a sheep. And he dropped one.
Jack, you gonna take any phone calls this last play?
I am.
Happy on the phone?
Yeah, you wanna call me? Let's do it.
Call me!
How long ago did we record on a rail?
Let me check.
That was probably June. Me.
I can't tell you the record date.
June 2012? Maybe?
Wow.
Or maybe May 2012?
July,
I do know that you were on the phone all the damn time.
Yeah, that was a dumb part of my life.
Yeah.
we make mistakes.
As opposed to this incredibly smart part of his life. Yeah. Right now.
Whoa.
Music.
Someone's rocking out to
music.
So
that episode came out May 18th, 2012.
Shit.
Dude, I was only a young
man. More than 2 years ago.
So we probably filmed it.
It's been a
not
while.
Gavin. That much longer.
I was 23 when that came
out. Hey, Gavin.
Hey, Jeff.
Boosh.
Oh, nice.
Okay, yeah,
so, well, wicked. All right. I'm going to make a furnace.
Furnace.
Do we have a furnace already?
I'm making one upstairs right now.
Upstairs?
What?
Yeah, we're first floor.
Well,
yet.
Above ground.
Ryan, don't get ahead of yourself.
Yeah. Well, you guys are downstairs.
Who put another goddamn board?
So, Jack, you need wheat seeds because I got 18.
Right. I'll take them, please.
Well, now we have two. Cool.
Need coal.
Where's the other one?
Thank you.
I'm about to put it down.
Ryan's about to put something down.
I'm about to put it down.
What's this Blam. Little hole here? Where's this?
Ah!
Thanks.
You all right?
I was stuck in it for a little while.
Who did this? It was.
Yeah, someone made a cave under the house.
Why is someone making a cave in my flat area? Goddamn it!
Just cover it up.
True. Make that inside the
house.
I think
it was
Jack.
Gavin, but just cover it up.
It'll be a basement in the house.
All right. We'll do something like
this. We can connect our cave to the house, and then that way we'll be all.
Wait, what did I do?
Cool.
I didn't do anything.
Hey, Gav, don't worry about it.
Okay.
You're fine.
Good. Hey, Waffalo, right?
That's right.
Friends bang. Was it?
It's we're all friends. Friends love each other.
There you go.
All
right. There we go.
And leave it to Gavin to add banging into that out of nowhere.
That's Waffalo.
Fancy a little bang.
That kid's little penis won't stop.
Little penis.
Can't stop, won't stop.
Rockefeller
he literally just can't stop his dick.
Unstoppable.
Stop the dick.
We should.
Is this iron?
Ryan,
yes,
nice armor.
You've
already got armor.
I may have killed some cows.
Oh, I fell off.
Okay.
I may have killed 22 steaks worth of cows.
Somebody gherkin?
Also,
it sounded like Gavin was sucking Ryan's dick, but above him.
Dick butt.
It was weird.
All right.
It didn't make much sense.
Oh, bad.
It made about as much as sense as Gavin.
Would you like some coffee whiskey?
I do.
I like it.
Do I have to tackle you again? 2.5 years later. We'll always go back to our roots, Gav.
So we just need iron, gold, and redstone, right?
Yes.
Iron, gold, and redstone.
That's my name, right?
No.
Don't we need redstone
torches? You're Bicky Dit.
It's true.
We'll
get that wrong
torches,
the power,
yes,
the power.
You're right, we do. Well, I mean, that's a redstone
skill.
We need to go downtown again. It's iron!
Damn it.
I like how that reminds you that we need to go downtown.
Yeah, but it's a dicky bitch rap.
You're right.
Not a lot in the cave right now.
Bring Ray next time.
Yeah,
then.
I only found a little bit of iron.
Iron.
Still looking for coal.
Hey, I made a joke
about
Ray,
right?
Going outside.
Come on it.
Well, it was a double whammy. It was
outside.
Where's
your cave,
and liquor.
My cave's a little bit away from the house, because there was like a pre-made one.
Yeah.
So, I took care of the grass, Jack.
Thank you, Michael.
There. Which is ironic, because I hate mowing lawns.
It does suck, doesn't it?
Yeah, I tried to not do it as much as possible my entire life.
I'm gonna try to pay the neighbor's kid to mow our lawn.
Did you ever hear that song, Earplugs Are Gay?
No.
It's a weird direction to take the conversation, but alright.
Can I tell you guys a funny yard song? Shandy. Like a funny cutting grass song?
Absolutely you can.
Not a song,
there's
but a story.
Nothing funny about cutting grass.
So there's a...
He's about to prove you wrong.
So we move into our house.
Motorboat?
And there's this kid across the street who's always like... Always cutting the grass and stuff and working in the yard. And Griffin's like... And I'm like, I don't want to cut the grass. And Griffin's like, I don't want to cut it either. And I'm like, let's just... She's like... I'm like, what are we going to do? She's like, let's hire that high school kid over there. And I'm like, all right, you can go ask him. And she comes back like 10 minutes later, all red in the face. And I'm like, what's up? They say no. And she's like, yeah, he's not a high school kid. It's his house. He lives there. He owns it. And he seemed really offended.
Wow.
She tried to hire him. He's like, no.
If anything, you should just be like, I mean, you just did such a good job.
I mean,
just
this
wanted to give you money.
Looks astounding.
Yeah.
Why are you going to be offended by that?
Good thing you made her do it.
Oh, absolutely.
It was her idea.
All right.
Oh, I came up in a house.
Yeah, see, that was
building the house.
That's what Jack was
building. Somebody wipe it down.
This was where the house was going to go.
You built my house over the hole.
Well, you put the hole where the house
was. I built our house, not your house.
You built the house over my hole.
You keep looking at it like it's a bad thing. That's good.
That's what I said.
We have inner access to mine.
I know.
Yeah, that's why I built it right there.
Oh.
Mine?
Hey, Gavin, did you come up with some coal?
Now we have a little basement in our house. We should put a chest in this house.
There's coal.
We need coal, something furious.
There's coal. I'm gonna move. Come to my cave. I passed some coal earlier. I didn't
pick
up. Come
in, Jessica. Ryan with the serious lingo.
Oh, there's lava right here.
Lava?
That means there's diamond and gold nearby.
Oh, shut up.
Diamond and gold. I can't wait for the day
so
we turn on Minecraft
your
and on the title screen it says, did you know
absolutely
that lava
true
means there's diamond and gold nearby? Like, can you just make that a tip already, Notch?
I'm going to move this stuff into the house.
Well, it's cooking right now.
Not the one I grabbed.
The hell was that right sound?
I can hear the darkness in the dark.
I just heard like, doo, 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 doo. It sounded like a PlayStation sound effect.
Oh, wait, I can make shears.
Barf. Anybody got any,
sun's going down.
Rails yet?
Dark down here.
Dark as
dark
dicks.
As dirt.
Dark, dark as dicks.
Dark as dirt.
Dicks birthday
dark
dicks.
Dicks dark.
Birthday dicks.
Paint them purple. Must feed everyone.
So
sacrifice animals.
Get lost.
Ryan, where's that wool?
It's in the chest I put next to the.
Like
all
right.
Yep,
I got four pieces in there.
Thanks, Gav.
I made one bed.
What's up, Mike?
Yay!
You trapped me?
First, we're
me
also right next to the origin, right? So.
Yeah.
Yeah, but...
Hey,
Michael,
Ray,
don't look at me.
What's up?
Did you,
How did I know?
I can't conceal my emotions if you look at the face.
Gavin's built
a wall. Ray,
did
you,
what's going on over there?
Did you, by any chance, mine, 17,000 pieces of
cobblestone?
No, I got one thing of 64, though.
That long.
Do we still need coal?
No, I mean for the achievement. Do you have that achievement?
You gotta cook, man.
Alright,
how long did it take?
It's creeper over here.
Oh, it took a second. I just went to my friend's game.
Jesse!
I don't understand what that means. Oh, he just had the coal and you just put... Or the... You don't have to actually mine the cobblestone?
No, you just... he had a chest full. I just took a stack out and I just put it back in.
We got some... Bug it in the chest.
So they all have to be in the chest at the same time?
Yeah.
Is it a single chest or a double chest?
Double chest.
So you just gotta fill a double chest with cobblestone.
Yeah, I've got 10 in my hand.
All right, sweet.
We can. We will probably all do that.
Ryan,
what's up?
Where'd you want the coal?
Cool. Just throw it in the.
I'm gonna save some for some torches because it's dark as dicks down here.
No, I got shears.
Oh, I got some. I got 13 coal.
Gravel.
You want to throw shears my way?
Oh,
hairy shears.
Oh, you gotta throw them my way.
There you go.
Thank you, sir. Next sheep I see is getting sheared.
How many pieces of wool do you need for
bed?
Three?
Like a freshly shorn sheep.
I have one.
Hey, who needs coal?
Ryan, you love the word shorn.
I could use some torches for the house.
I mean,
well, I put coal in the thing.
Appropriate word
Ryan's
for certain
a fan
situations.
Of big words.
And I put the
it's
three
not even a big
iron
word.
Ore
it's only like five letters.
Yeah, well, okay. That
Ryan
was
a big word guy.
Classy word. I don't know. It's
a
sophisticated
word.
It's true. That's not a...
It was used in an Austin Powers movie. It couldn't be that classy.
Shorn scrotum.
It could be.
Hey, you guys remember
once you put a word next to the word scrotum, it loses all class.
What about the word glistening?
Glistening melon.
Brings it up a little bit.
What about delectable?
Delectable, that's a good
one. I want to sink my teeth into that scrotum.
I dip my bowls in it.
Michael, how do you... Words good.
What do you mean?
How do you words good?
It's like you're like a loud idiot, but you actually have quite good knowledge of the English language.
I don't know what that means.
Mike, I'm going to ask you a question.
You're a moron.
You fucking idiot.
How's someone so stupid?
I don't understand your
question.
How
is your vocabulary not as stupid as you?
Is that what you're asking?
Well, you didn't... I get the impression that you were shy at school.
No, you're incorrect. No. I did very well in school.
Did you really?
Mm-hmm.
No, I don't believe
you. Fuck you. It's fine.
Wow. I don't believe you.
I did all right. I had A's and B's.
Solid
I wasn't
bullshit
straight
from
A
Gavin.
Student, but... Maybe a C here and there. No D's or F's, though.
Le from.
Gavin, you're about to get
I
shot.
Didn't give a rat's asshole about school.
But you're still good at it.
That's true. I fucking hated going.
I'm
it was
coming
boring.
With five wool.
School was pretty pap. I did not enjoy it.
Yeah, I enjoyed it a little less than most people.
I was told once by a teacher that they'd never seen a student sleep as much in school and still graduate.
That's impressive.
Dude, I got to the point, I mean, granted, this is an elementary school, we could get away with it, but, like, I got to the point where I would be doing stupid shit in class, like, crawling under the chairs and shit, like, in the middle of class, and somebody else would be like, Mrs. Hallis, that was my fourth grade teacher, be like, Michael's crawling under the chairs again, and she would just be like, I just leave him there, I don't even, like, she literally, they wouldn't even do anything, because I just didn't give a fuck.
Most of my teachers are dead.
Mm.
Rip.
Wow.
That doesn't surprise me, though. Probably teachers in general can be old, but I'm
found
assuming,
a cave.
I'm assuming in England they were like 150.
You know, just because the country's older doesn't mean the people are.
Well, clearly it does, though, because that's what Gavin just said. Plus, he said London is his town is littered with nothing but old people.
Oh, I found coal.
Hey, if you guys want to come over here,
we were having
this
discussion the other day about how the things and the people there are ancient.
There's coal in it.
I'll head over there in a second. Let me just go.
I gotta
bring
my drink.
I think it had to do
big.
With the conversation.
Yeah, drink up, boys.
There's no old.
Oh, there's,
drinking,
there's a slime. Do we need a slime for
no,
anything?
Grab it, though. It's cool.
I haven't seen some
sticky track
fucking forever.
Where were you, Jeff? Sword. I guess I have a map.
I'm at the official cave, the one that Jack started. Or I think it's
some good ADR.
Gavin started the one under the house. Jack just built a house over it.
Oh, nice pour. Get that in the mic.
Yeah, that's why I did it.
Got some mushrooms. Get a little slime now.
I'm gonna play the role of Jack here for a second.
Oh! Oh!
Not like that.
This slime's tough as dicks.
What the fuck?
Jack, what do you sound like when you arrive?
When you arrive.
In a lady.
I'm like, hello, I'm here.
Hey guys, it's Jack.
Oh,
what's up? How are y'all doing?
Yes!
Woohoo! Orgasm!
Woo!
I did it! Hey, Mom!
Go me!
Dude, these things are slappy as fuck.
What does that mean?
What, the slime?
Yeah. Just
would you...
The noise, it's like you're slapping your nuts on something and they're sticky.
Jeff, would you still shag Griffin if whenever you were knobbing her, she had to make a song?
She had to make a song?
Yeah, like you
what does that mean?
You were going at it and she'd be like...
Yes, and I'll tell you why.
As long as it's a happy song.
It doesn't affect... as long as it's not like... Oh dear God, here we go again. When's this gonna be over?
As long as it's not the song Make It Stop.
Yeah. Why is marriage such a mistake?
Gav, turn around.
Look at that, Mike.
Here's
Michael.
Why, Gavin, because
I'm
as you
so
know,
proud of you.
That's why I said I'm playing the role of Jack.
Thank you, Michael.
The beautiful and young Griffin Ramsey has an amazing singing voice. It would
she
be like being
good.
Serenaded. She
yeah.
sings well.
She
asshole.
Sings well. Gavin, king of correction, just
like
got
a
corrected.
Michael Abey student.
Yeah, I've heard a sing. It's cool.
Okay, so we need some weapons.
I was on the honor roll for many years, okay? Not every year, but many years.
Oh, shit. Ow!
Weapon.
What just happened?
There was a creeper outside. I was
Jack blew up.
Mining a tree and blow it up.
Who wants to go spelunking with me?
Oh.
We'll find
Jeff,
lots of gold and stuff.
You want to play spelunky again?
No.
Hey, when's that Let's Play coming out?
Good answer.
David Caden.
I missed that one.
And where are my tools?
Oh, it got light in here. Who lit me up?
Somebody
me.
With a...
Hey, Gavin, turn around. Check out.
I made
look,
a
look what
entrance.
Michael did for you, Gavin.
Oh.
Anybody got swords?
Oh, it's cobblestone.
Oh, no. It is.
I just have a stone sword.
Oh, they're there.
So I'm not getting any hits on the who wants to go explore a cave.
I'll go with you. Let's do it.
Do you like it when I'm ungrateful, Mike?
I'll bring some food, too.
Thanks.
I love it.
All right, so this is the lit up cave over here.
Oh,
wait, let me finish getting the snacks.
It was pretty uncalled for, Michael called Kevin.
Just throwing all this extra.
Michael, who are you impersonating?
I'm such a jerk.
All right, there we go.
Lit
up cave over here.
You.
On it.
I'm right. Sorry you heard this.
I have lots of wood.
Giving us
guys,
a
found.
Ow, ow, sorry. Sorry.
Oh, yeah?
I was
nice.
Beating
Michael, do you want to come in my cave?
Yeah, I'll
you
come
kill
all over your
Ryan,
cave.
Please
make
save
us
me.
A little entrance.
Save me, Ryan.
Let
they're coming after me.
First.
I don't actually have a sword.
Fuck.
I've got a wood axe.
Oh, fuck. I need to.
You
have food,
armor. I'm coming.
I got a sword. What's up?
There's skeletons.
Skeletons.
He's fucking bullying.
Mean skeletons.
Do we have any food?
Mean skeletons.
Close the door.
Gonna die. You can't shoot me. I'm on the other side of the tree.
Oh, here. Hold on, Ryan.
Oh, God.
I have one apple.
Where'd you die?
Behind
man,
a tree.
I don't recommend having two cups of coffee and whiskey on an empty stomach.
Yeah, I avenged your death, Ryan.
Dude,
I didn't pick up
my
any of
my stuff. Okay,
second
good.
Red Bull, and then
where's the cave, Jeff?
Oh, it's right here. See, I got the little entrance to it.
Oh,
so
yeah.
Do we have any chests? Oh, there it
boots,
is.
Boots, armor. You did me no good.
So are we saving? Are we now stockpiling iron for the tracks?
Yeah.
We gotta find it, and we got to find gold.
We
so we're going in this
too.
Cave to find see what wonders it holds.
I also found a cave.
Yeah.
Maybe we'll run into each other.
Mm. This is the official
cave,
I took
the though. Food from the chest because I'm going underground.
All of it?
Well, there was only five and I needed
let's
two.
Just go right.
Oh, I accidentally took all the food earlier.
What
I've
is
still
the down?
It.
All right.
Well, if Gavin already has it, I'll put
systematically.
It back.
Systematically.
I have six.
I put it back. There's three still in the
going
chest.
Going down.
I just used two.
Yep. Ow.
I was going to bring you down some food, Gav, but if you
yeah, I realized when I was smelting iron, I nothing took the thing way. Out.
Goddamn upside down stairs.
Oh, coal. We probably need more coal, right?
Coal's always good.
Yeah, I need coal. I got to make some torches. Oh, there's some.
Coal?
Ooh, iron.
Flint iron?
Jeff, would you still shag Griffin if,
I'm done.
While you were shagging, she looked like Jack iron. Black, but she wasn't Jack Black. She just looked like that to you.
And then afterwards,
which so we got kind of like an inverse.
So it's like shallow hal.
Shallow hal situation.
Yeah, except she turns into Jack Black.
What?
Yeah, I guess so.
Does
yeah.
she sound like Jack Black, or yeah. does she sound yeah. like Griffin?
Yeah, she sounds like him.
Oh man.
Skibidi bop.
Well, if you combine, she has to sing, and it's Jack Black. At least you'll get some sweet tunes while you're banging her.
She'll be like, "This is the greatest fuck in the universe." She'll be like, "Fuck me gently."
Tribute.
Yeah.
All right. I did something new. Check it out. When you guys get back up the stairs.
Baby.
I found gold.
I found lapis.
Right, the cave's paying
off already. That's good.
Yeah, this cave is pretty legit.
Too legit. What'd you find back there, Gav? Anything?
Nope. Dead end.
Any iron?
I've got lots of iron over here.
There we go. Okay.
All right, where you are?
Yeah, I must have mined so many irons.
I can use some iron.
Oh, you did?
I'm using stone.
Hi, creeper.
Oh, yeah, we can make some. But should we get a little underground base going here, Michael?
I'm fine with that. I think I have some wood, not a lot.
Right, I got enough wood.
I got lots of wood.
Crafty.
I got worms.
All right, Michael. Sorry, underground base.
You want to talk about it? Or?
Starts here.
Right there.
When's that
I'm floating away, Michael. Michael, I'm floating away while I craft.
What movie? Right.
I got worms. Fucking Dumb and Dumber one.
Oh,
I put Dumb and Dumber 2 next to it.
Oh, nice.
Oh, I got iron.
Let's get the iron in there.
Right.
Oh, that sounds bad.
I only have 2
that
pieces
was bad.
Of coal.
All right, bung him in. I got loads of coal.
Apparently there was a creeper. Creeping.
I got 64 coal. All
right. I'll just take some.
Hey, keep all your cobblestone so we can get Jeff that achievement.
Oh, yeah.
I also need
I
that
just took some coal
me
out.
Too. Get us all that achievement.
So I could have some.
Yeah, boy.
Oh, boy, I lost myself.
Hey, Ray.
Man, having
music?
A stash
yeah,
of wood underground is
iron
top.
Pickaxe.
Got it.
There's got to be more around.
I wish there was some underground
maybe there can
forest.
Be only one.
Lame.
Well, yeah. That's awesome. That creeper blew up next to me and exposed a bunch of iron.
Nice.
Ray?
Yeah.
Try harder next time.
Yeah, well, you know. I'm trying. Dad, please. Do my best.
Okay.
Oh, nice. There's
some
coal. Yeah, there's coal for days in this place.
I found some mushrooms.
Nice.
Oh, you down over by the slimes?
Nah.
Oh.
We're in a cave down there.
Yeah, I found a bunch of slime in a cave.
No.
By some mushrooms.
Cool.
Oh, a bunch of iron.
Is it the same mushroom?
What else did you find?
Should we name it?
Some coal.
Oh, there's some more iron up here.
Iron.
Oh, my stomach. Ow. I'm hurting it today.
What's wrong with your stomach?
I just
filled
food.
It with liquid. That's not good for me.
Yeah.
No food.
Pretty much everything you've put inside of you today.
Yeah,
is
you've
not
made
good.
Made a mistake.
Well, drink up, asshole.
So last time he was drunk, this time he's got food poisoning.
Ow.
No, he's got an upset
tummy. Just got starvation.
What kind of tower does that result?
Oh, it's a zombie villager.
I don't know. He hasn't made it yet. Better be fucking.
Bear
good,
deliver.
Yeah.
I gotta say, the pressure's on this one.
Yep.
Will sure OP is. Deliver?
Shit. I'll tell you what though, there's no pressure for me because if the video's about to end, I'll just tackle him. Me doing that again is pretty easy.
All right, I'm out of torches.
Except, Gav, it's 2.5 years later. I could be way more violent.
I don't like thinking that I was 23 when we made that video, and now I'm 26.
Yeah, kill yourself.
I've been here a long time.
Thanks, Ray. You have been
here.
Oh,
I found redstone.
Nice.
Dude, I'm 27.
It's
I started working here when
long,
I was 24.
It's a long, fiery way away from me, though.
Technically, I started Rage Quit when I was 23, and I'm 27.
I'm going to be 25 on Monday.
Hey, happy birthday, Ray.
Thanks, man.
Oh, no one cares.
Oh, you're right.
Hey, Ray,
you
care.
Having a big
thanks,
birthday
man.
Blowout? Or?
Yeah, I'm going to Chuck E. Cheese.
Nice.
Sweet. I have no idea what I'm doing.
Oh, lapis jackpot.
Oh, yeah, I found some too.
Let me just have a moment, would you?
Oh, shit. Nice. Gold.
Nice.
Gav, you want to bring that iron over here?
Got some coal.
Bring the iron.
Can I mine redstone with stone?
Oh, no, I'm gonna make
I need iron for that, right?
Yeah.
I got iron.
Well, I mean, or
I
if you have
right
one, just bring one.
Yeah, I'm gonna make one for you. I'm still smelting
it. Yep, right here.
Hey, it's over
I'm
here.
Just down, I don't know, in the cave somewhere. I just found 3 gold
nice.
Blocks.
Nice. There's some gold.
Oh, shit. I can't mine gold with
iron.
You cannot.
Yeah, but you can.
Yeah.
Gotta get that iron pickaxe.
Husky,
that's
gotta
a, that's
get
a
that.
Solid gold.
Boom.
Little vein there.
Boom.
Where's this light source coming? Oh, torch.
Hopefully there's more than
5 pieces of gold.
Dead end.
Yeah, that's how I roll, Ron.
Look at you, Minecraft, having minerals and shit.
Yeah.
Minerale.
California, minerale.
Do, 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 California, here we come. Right back, just chewing some gum. California.
Done fucking around
here. What was the hot chick in that show?
Mika.
No, the other one. The hot one.
The chick that was banging
redstone?
Ryan.
Yeah. Not the one that needs
wait,
to eat a sandwich.
Yeah, not you, Ryan. The other one. The chick next door. Yeah, I don't know what her name is. The one who was banging the Cohen.
Hey, you guys watch the OC? Jeff and Jack.
No.
I mean, Gavin.
What?
What?
Who's that girl in the OC?
Hey, Ryan,
I don't know her name, the actress.
How do I escape
She
like
was
you
that
did.
Chick
There's
that was in
down here.
Never
sure
anything else. No,
what'd you
go?
I said the one that doesn't want you to sandwich.
The other one. She was. I think her name was Summer in the show.
There's definitely some redstone over here.
It's gonna
bother me. I just don't have any iron.
I don't want to look it up. I watched the fuck out of that show.
Yeah, I did too.
Jack,
yeah.
Sir. My vagina grew.
Have you ever been offended by me in a Let's Play?
He's playing
offended by
Gordon
you
in the new.
I don't
Gotham
know.
Show.
Who is?
The
I've been pissed off at you in a Let's Play.
Oh, is he?
Ben McKenzie?
Hmm.
Nice.
I don't know about offended.
Yeah, there's a TV show coming out based in Gotham, like when Gordon first starts as a cop. So it's like. I think in one of the episodes, Batman's parents gets killed.
Oh, that's awesome. Thanks.
Yeah.
And it starts around there, and it's basically all the history of all the supervillains and shit and how they come into power and stuff.
Oh, that's pretty cool.
It seems interesting, if it's not a piece of shit.
You know what I think is even more exciting than that?
What's that?
The Constantine TV show that's coming out this fall.
Keanu Reeves?
It's probably less exciting.
It's not. No, it looks great, and everything I've read about it is going to be fantastic.
Yeah, Gotham, really, they should just call that Before They Were Interesting.
I mean, they're trying to, I assume, do the same thing that Arrow did. Like, Arrow exploded.
Yeah, but Arrow's still Arrow in the Arrow series.
Yeah, I know. I don't know. Fuck it. They're just doing something different.
Yeah.
Either work or
DC needs something.
Won't.
So, Ryan, when you, with the iron, you don't have any sticks, do you?
Yeah, I got sticks. I've got sticks for days.
I got worms.
Right. That's two count on that joke.
Well, you are.
Just you wait.
All right.
Tuco?
There's 10.
Thanks, dude.
Uh-huh.
Imagine Let's Plays without Ryan now. Well, I don't want to.
That'd be weird. That wouldn't be like a crazy
guy. No, we'd get Caden.
Yeah, remember when we'd like be like, hey, we need to go ask Ryan this, and Gavin wouldn't do it because he didn't like
it. It was scary. I didn't know the bastard.
Yeah, so it's like crazy. How do you get to know someone?
You were scared?
Hey, Gavin, go ask Ryan.
No, I'm not going back there.
We're in a professional environment.
All the time.
I don't like talking to people I don't know very well.
Professional.
What if I said something and you didn't approve, and then you'd be like, "That Gavin, he's a real piece of shit."
Because you are a piece of shit.
Well, you didn't know that.
Why would you care?
Well, why were you arguing with me before when I called you a piece of shit?
Because I don't think I am.
No, see, exactly what you're saying. You just don't want people to know that you are.
It's
what
true.
What did I do?
You just said you're like, if I talk to Ryan, he might find out I'm a piece of shit.
That's not me being a piece of shit. That's me being scared of new people.
You just said you don't want him finding out you're a piece of shit. You just said
that. That was just to advance the conversation.
Yeah, sure it was. Go back to my point earlier. I don't want Ryan to know. He knows now. Oh, I am absolutely a piece of shit. I don't deny that.
Michael's well, my first shit. Impressions aren't good with people. Ryan, did you hate me when you met me?
Yes. I can answer for
I know Lindsay did.
I don't know.
Lindsay did? God damn it.
Did she really?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Because you were probably a piece of shit to her.
Yeah, he was kind
no.
of
a prick.
I made
one
any strong
sucky
feelings.
Comment.
You may, okay. Did you buy her flowers
you
afterwards?
Remember what it was?
Zing.
Ryan never answered. That means he hated me.
Probably. Oh, I don't remember.
The fact that he doesn't remember means he probably didn't like you.
You made very little impact on me, I guess.
Oh, ooh. Man.
Ooh,
that might be worse.
Yeah.
What's worse than being hated?
Ignored.
Not even being noticed. Not even ignoring. He's like, were you there? Gavin's like the waitress in high school.
Didn't even know it was coming.
Hey, Redstone.
Yeah, I got a pretty good bit of redstone.
Yeah.
Oh, Michael, I found lava.
Actually, I got a pretty good bit
of
diamond, too.
Chasm.
Oh, yeah. I'm not diamond, nice. I'm sorry. Gold.
I think I found a ravine. I did. Michael.
Yep.
Come to my ravine.
I don't know where you are. Did you wander into the darkness?
It's full of creepers.
Uh-oh.
I don't want to disturb you if you're with your people.
No, we don't talk anymore.
Oh, okay.
You're not friendly.
I offended the race.
Gavin got too big for him.
Did you build the second? No,
I got too big.
Yeah.
Like too famous.
Too famous.
Not physically large.
Big.
Come on, big. Big.
All right, more iron.
Banging on my trash can.
So are we going to start the rail like on top of a hill?
I think we should start it in this ravine.
Is there
punching
an advantage to one or the other?
Blocks.
Well, if you start on top of a hill, you don't really need a powered rail for a while.
That's
you'll get,
true.
You'll build some momentum going down.
Also, momentum. We can make hills.
Are you here, Michael?
Yeah.
I'm down here. I don't know where you are. Come to my
name. How do you make a minecart?
Iron.
I'm the orange one.
Okay.
Just
you're
iron,
orange,
I think.
And
I'm orange.
I'm
not finding any ore, but man, am I getting cobblestone.
This Hold way. Up. Did you go up or down from here?
Jeff, I'm at 4 stacks of cobblestone.
Nice, dude.
Oh, I see your name.
I
gotta go back up and get a pickaxe.
Pretty good supply. I got 27 iron and 12 gold.
Okay.
Nice. Yeah, this little lava river down
here.
Do
we
here is
make
nice.
Any iron down here? Or
productive.
No?
Yeah, there should be some in the
nice.
Thing.
Nice. Yeah, there is. I'll just grab some enough for a pickaxe.
Oh, fuck. I almost
Thanks,
fell
boy.
On that.
You
shit.
Can take it all. We could move our base station to the ravine. If all right.
Want. I'll grab the stuff.
The base station.
Oh.
So, who's the next celebrity we're going to kill?
No. Rush Limbaugh's doing pretty good.
Well,
fuck, my bedrock.
That's true. He would never
do
good.
Can't kill them if the grammar's incorrect.
You actually prolong their life.
You fucking. Is that a,
there's
is
a
that
lot of concern for George Takei.
There is a lot of concern.
Oh, really? Really? Why?
Yeah. Why?
Well, we talked about him at the end of the last GTA.
George Takei's fit as a fiddle. He's
well, we also talked about Benji.
He is fit as a fiddle.
I don't know who Benji is.
He's a little dog.
The guy from Good Charlotte.
Benji Bronk.
Benji Madden.
See, I don't know which one is right now.
It's the guy from Howard Stern.
Benji Bronk, not Benji Madden.
Still unclear.
Although, if he were also
this guy from Howard Stern.
Whoa.
Okay, Gav, your thing disappeared. What thing? Nope, there it is. Your name. You're getting far away from me. Figure out how
I'm making a lovely platform
here.
So we don't ever fall.
So much resources.
Whoa. Hey, Creeper. Okay, maybe what's up?
I'm going to come back up.
Button.
Come here often?
Hey, remember when I threw my diamond pickaxe?
Yeah, I'm going to come back up too. And Ryan and I had a chest or had a fucking furnace somewhere.
Yeah.
That we were furnacing.
It's
a
got
bunch
gold
of iron.
In it now.
Oh, okay. So you know where it is?
Yeah.
All right, because I'm fucking lost.
I'm on the other side of this wall, Gav. I'm just going to punch my way through to you.
Oh, I'm sure. Going to be there for when you do.
I'm not sure where you are.
It's looking okay.
Punch through right into my face.
All right, dude.
I kind of don't want to now.
Why?
Are you going to, like, come
on me? It's
not
fun if you want it.
Yeah.
No, I'm not going to do that.
You're like, trip. Oh!
You punched me.
If you had to picture someone in this room to come...
Myself.
Who would you not want to see come?
Myself.
Who would you not want to see?
I don't know. Just none of you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Really. I don't
want to
see any of you.
You jizz like a ghost?
Oh, man.
Spooky semen.
Okay, Gav, I'm over here.
Gavin
now.
Haunts that vagina.
Did I walk right past you?
Yeah, you busted through next to me.
Nice.
Aw.
It's perfect. Oh, look, there's iron right over here.
Yeah, there's tons.
So I brought our chest, or our...
Oh, yeah, let's make base 2.0.
Our furnace and our
point one.
Crafting table is the word I was looking for.
Oh, dude, who's going to buy that giant phone? I'm doing it.
Oh, yeah, you are.
Yeah.
I probably would not get the giant one.
I'm going to get the human-sized one.
Yeah, I'll get this human-sized 6.
Going for the 5.
Not the 6 plus.
Ah, come on. Go bigger, girl.
I 5 just dropped down to 99 bucks.
Yeah, exactly.
And the seed.
You get it today,
dropped down to nobody cares.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's 5S, right, Ray? I mean, you're not going to get
the seed.
Oh, yeah,
5S. I'm not a fucking asshole.
Okay.
So...
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
I wonder how much the 128 gig...
It's called
probably
a hanging clause.
That's probably a lot of money.
Yeah, a lot of Monday.
128 gigs is a fucking ton on your phone.
Yeah, I keep filling my 64 up there.
How?
You shoot a lot of video, right?
He films everything.
Yeah, I film my life.
Plus, he's got slow-mo on his phone.
Oh, God.
Which I'm sure takes up a fucking ton.
Not really. I don't really use that.
Does it really take up...
At what point are you going to replace the Phantom with your iPhone?
I don't know. The new one does 240 frames a second.
Nice.
What's the Phantom, like 200?
At what point are you going to replace your phone with the Phantom? So you walk around.
Oh, I got a call. Hang on.
Yeah. Powered up.
Yellow. Oh, shit. It died. It's full.
Michael, I almost died.
Oh, no. Don't die.
Okay.
Again.
I've got shitload. I'm still holding it.
Ray's fighting zombies.
There's a creeper.
Yeah, I just got a bunch of
keep them off the house, Ray.
I got it.
Just anywhere on this platform.
Have I got any diamond yet?
No. I haven't seen any yet.
No.
There's a sheep here.
Let me dig out this little corner. I'll put it
right Ray!
I died like 6 inches from the house.
Wow.
Okay.
Shit went
everywhere. You didn't lose anything.
No, all my stuff's right here.
Yeah, he's got it all.
He's got it all.
Right, here's your map floating.
Yeah, what? Definitely want
did
that.
Did you put the stuff down?
Put it down right now. Boop.
Hey, Ray, can I get, 5 iron from you to use?
All right, yeah. I'm gonna smelt the, goeld.
1, 2.
That's iron. But
right. Shit, is everywhere. You're right.
Thank you, sir.
I'll just add. I only have 2. I'll just add it to that.
Yeah, do not kill this sheep, please.
Let's also make a chest, I think. So
that's a great idea.
If I die, I wouldn't.
I also just put more coal in, so there's, like 15 in there now.
Yeah, fix the hole.
Oops. Dummy.
Alright. Do I have enough to make 2 chests? I do.
Nice.
All right, I'm gonna make
hopefully that doesn't burn down.
I'm gonna make a double chest just for cobblestone.
All right, I'm putting the iron in.
Same here. I just put some iron.
Wait. Not there, Ray.
No, I just walked up here to
see. Instead of making rails, we could make armor and then kill everyone, Michael.
We could.
That's not though.
Probably bad idea.
We're kind of in on your plan
we
now.
We couldn't kill everyone. Michael could kill everyone while you run the fucking other direction.
I could use Gavin as a distraction.
Michael, protect me! They've got swords too! I didn't know!
You didn't expect I'd be over here! That would be Gavin. And then he'd be right where you expected him.
Yeah.
Like the time he ran and impaled himself on Ryan's sword. Was that Ryan? It was Ryan, right? When he sprinted and jumped onto your sword during one of the Let's Plays, it was like an arena fight.
Sounds familiar. Well, that he threw his sword on the ground.
Or unless it was Ryan or Jack.
It was Negatow.
You definitely fucking threw your sword at Ryan.
Yeah.
That happened.
You chucked it on the ground.
And then he was running in circles screaming, is it real? Is this real?
Well, I didn't know if we had a full start.
I know. It's something he's like, oh, is it real? Is this real?
I panic. Like, I panic words.
It's just like someone, is this something really happening? Whoa, am I here, man? Is this real life?
I don't know how to find that. All right, where's the...
Damn, Gav, you got a lot of iron.
Yeah.
I got 2 pieces of gold. I'll just put it in the chest for now.
Found more gold.
I've got a lot of gold.
That sounds pretty fucking
ace. Feel like I'm gonna die.
You okay, Gav?
Yeah, I fell down a little squirt hole.
Oh, there's a redstone down there.
Who's red?
I don't know. I'm
Ryan.
I'm pink.
Is it me?
Actually, I'm more of a magenta.
You and I are right by each other, but I went up to the ground.
Oh, I'm way low. Let's see.
Yeah, I'm on land.
He's going way low. He's going way low.
You know you're significantly south of the house, I'll tell you.
I've got 15 gold and 2 stacks of redstone.
Let me see what I got. I got 49 iron and 16 gold.
Should be good on that, right?
I guess some more redstone.
Digging straight down.
Hey, Jeff. You know how we used to be friends.
Yeah.
But the age gap is kind of okay. Like, I'm 20 whatever and you're 30 whatever.
20 whatever.
Do you think
27 and 39.
When you're 50 that it will still be okay?
I think it'd be more okay.
Yeah, it'd be more okay.
The older you get, the less it matters.
Do you think we'll be friends when you're 50?
I mean, you won't be friends.
Oh, God, no. You think you'll be alive?
You won't be friends at all, but it won't be because of your age.
Yeah. We're not friends now. What makes you think? Were you going to think we're going to reconnect somehow down the road?
I don't know.
Maybe when your life goes to shit and you have to move back in.
Well.
You're
look
prepared,
who's
right,
back.
Jeff?
Yeah, I'm prepared.
I hope you're ready, because I'm ready.
Yeah. No, dude, I'll be your friend. I don't care.
Yeah.
Whatever.
I'll be your friend. I don't care.
Yeah, I'll allow it.
I'll tolerate you.
Pretty much.
When you're 50, right?
Oh, no, I was being Jeff. I won't fucking tolerate you at all.
Ryan doesn't tolerate you now.
Yeah,
didn't we discover that?
I barely put up with
how
shit
much
right
just
now.
Found out he didn't like you when he first met you.
How much in addition to your salary?
You just think it changed.
For you to house me for a year in your house. Like, I would just move. It'd be like you were Jeff.
He will not wash the dishes, I guarantee you.
Well, I don't make any dishes.
He's also
are you
not
offering
pay
to pay rent? That's what it sounds
no,
like.
No, you would get paid rent by Rooster Teeth for housing me.
Which is better because they'll actually pay
you. Yeah, they will pay you on time.
Fair enough. Hey, where's the cobblestone one?
I've come home with you in the car
every
day.
In the bottom, I'm starting a stack.
I don't give a fuck.
And I partake in the enchiladas.
Nightly enchiladas.
Partake in the enchiladas.
He was tasting the first enchilada.
Oh, damn. Spicy.
Yeah. That's how we
bite
roll.
Bite into it. This is delicious.
Hey, Michael.
I think you haven't thought this through. You know I have 2 kids that live with me,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, it would sound like you
had
up
a kid. It was awesome.
Yeah, Jeff, Millie was Ryan's kids. I'm pretty sure Ryan's kids are going to fall under the like normal kid
Jeff
thing.
There wasn't
younger.
A single day where I had a
way
bad
younger than
a bad
Millie.
Experience with Millie.
Yeah, you're going to have to like babysit Ryan's kids. They don't know you, so hopefully they just like spit on you and shit.
Oh,
and
they'll totally do
that.
I shouldn't be allowed to babysit. The last time I babysat Millie, she vomited. And also when I last played with her, I knocked her tooth out.
It's true.
All right.
Yeah, didn't you like hit her in the face
with
a football or something?
So the price
just
went up a bit.
I threw a baseball at her face.
Baseball.
It wasn't on purpose.
I mean, you threw it at her.
I threw it at her. Yeah, but
I mean,
I thought
Jeff's
she was
in the room.
To be
so
fair,
to
it sounds like
that,
it was Millie's fault for not catching.
No.
Millie was 4.
Well, sounds like her arms.
You didn't teach her how to catch yet.
You also haven't played with Millie for 4 years.
No, she knew how to catch. She just didn't know how to catch a hard baseball overhand from 20 feet away by
Look,
a kid who throws it as hard as he can.
I underhanded it.
Do you remember when we did that thing? We did the invisible thing with the fucking Coke cans against the wall. That's how Gavin threw it to her.
Jesus.
The invisible thing.
Where we closed our eyes and had to knock down the thing.
Fucking the hunt, dude.
You were in it.
Oh, yeah. There's a difference between blindfolded and invisible.
The invisible thing is a little misleading. I don't know what the fuck Jeff was saying, but I knew he was talking about
I knew
hunt.
What he was talking about, even though
it didn't
invisible.
Make any fucking sense at all.
Apparently it did, because you guys got it.
I mean, I got it, because you bowled with Coke cans. It's hard to not get that.
Well, we weren't bowling. That doesn't make any
apparently
sense.
Apparently you were invisible, too. You were. I missed that part.
Hey, where's food, Ron?
Oh, damn it.
There's a chest full of food outside.
I mean, people have been
when you
plundering
say Jeff,
my food supply.
It's synonymous with bowling.
And Gavin, honestly, it wouldn't take much money. I'm pretty cheap.
Oh.
I think Ryan would be pretty happy to have you as a fucking babysitter.
I will take additional
you're
money.
You're doing like a crazy Jeff, you know, would you do this? Ryan's like, when can you start?
Yeah.
It's like Ray sucking dick for $15.
I got time now.
Yeah.
Put it in my mouth. 15
one more
bucks.
Human
right,
pair of eyes to watch children. Yeah, yeah. Come on. Let's go.